Aston Villa have completed the sensational loan signing of Philippe Coutinho from Barcelona in what will be one of the most exciting moves of the entire window. The Brazil star has agreed to return to the Premier League until the end of the season. The deal, which Villa said on Friday is subject to completion of a medical and receiving a work permit, includes an option to buy and sees Coutinho reunited with his former Liverpool teammate Steven Gerrard. Indeed, Villa boss Gerrard was a key factor in Coutinho's decision to sign for Villa, given his close relationship with the Anfield legend. Following talks with Gerrard, attacking midfielder Coutinho was left completely convinced that a move to Villa Park was the right move for him, and there is a massive confidence at Villa that Coutinho will hit the ground running to become one of the stars of the second half of the season. SportsVita revealed Villa's efforts to sign Coutinho on Wednesday afternoon, and the deal has moved on rapidly since then. A number of clubs across the Premier League and Europe were keen on Coutinho, but the influence of Gerrard has been key in the 29-year-old choosing Villa. Villa are 13th in the Premier League table, but have made a promising start for life under Gerrard, who replaced Dean Smith as manager in November. Coutinho has played 16 times for Barcelona so far this season, with 2 goals of his name. His new camp departure will trim the wage bill and help Xavi register Ferran Torres following his arrival from Manchester City. Villa are in action against Manchester United in the FA Cup this weekend, and they return to Premier League action on January 15th, also against United.